But back during week 9 of this season, one of the sexiest moments